Sarah.
Did I pass out again?
Mm-hmm. Again.
Why do I ache?
I don't know.
You know, I think I'm allergic to that drink you keep giving me, because every time I take it, I pass out.
That's a shame.
I don't think I should drink it anymore.
No, I think you should just keep drinking it, because then you'll build up an immunity to it, slowly but surely. But all the kids are drinking Rohypnol nowadays.
Hell yay.
All the cool people are.
Cool. Rika, what's that?
What's what?
That.
Oh, that? That's nothing. That's, you know, it's just like an undervest sort of thing.
It looks like a bra strap.
Yeah, well, it's not a bra strap, okay?
It looks like one of my mom's.
Oh, really?
Yeah, because I do the laundry, yeah, well, like, and it...
Get off!
Can I see the label on it?
You cannot see the label on it!
Why?
It doesn't matter what it is, okay? It's not your mom's bra, I can tell you that. Get off my...
You are wearing my mom's bra.
Okay, whatever. So I'm wearing your mom's bra. Big deal.
Why are you wearing my mom's bra?
Because your mom's fucking hot.
That doesn't mean that you have to take her clothing.
Yeah,
it just means you buy her a fan.
Okay, do you want to go play Monopoly?
With who?
With me. Who else?
Okay, but we have to play by my rules.
Whatever, let's go.
Okay.
Sora, I'm telling you the lesson, that's not how you play the game!
This is my game!
No, it's not! It's actually my game, I bought it for your birthday!
No, it's mine!
So I technically own that game! So let's go! Oh yeah, that's how you wanna play it? How about a boot to the head?!
Oh, you so did not do that.
Sora, maybe we should just talk about this for a moment, yeah?
I have an umbrella!
Yeah, I noticed.
And Rox has taught me how to use it.
Uh-huh.
It mainly involves hitting you! Amongst other things.
Well, why don't we just talk?
Yeah, okay.
We can just talk about everything that's going on here! Ha! Okay, that didn't quite work to plan. Still got the umbrella.
Yep. Gah! Stay down! Down.
Do you know this? I have many more friends, not just you.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do.
Well, I'm telling my mom on you anyway. And then you won't be able to come over anymore, so nah.
I don't care. I still have Dennis.
Yeah, well, my mom will make you come apologize.
Whatever.
Morning, son.
Hey. Dad, I was gonna ask if I could maybe have an increase in my allowance. And when I say an increase, I would really like you to start giving me an allowance.
You don't do enough work around here to have an allowance.
Okay. What if I have my inheritance money early?
What inheritance money?
Well, I'm your son. You have to leave me something.
Why?
Because you screwed up my entire childhood.
Son, I wasn't here for most of your childhood. Look, the only thing you're gonna inherit from me is my good looks and my toned body. I suppose I better bond with him. I suppose I did screw up part of his childhood. Yeah, we'll go talk to him. We can bond. So, son, how have you been lately?
Yeah, okay.
You seen Sora lately?
Yeah.
What do you mean? Yeah, that was a bit sarcastic if you ask me.
No, I see him sometimes, like, I don't know, 3 days a week or whatever.
Look, son, if you start hanging out that boy too much, people are gonna think you're like, homosexual.
It doesn't matter anyway, because Sora and I have fallen out. And so now, my best friend is Dennis.
Dennis? Who the hell is Dennis? Is he your boyfriend?
wouldn't understand anyway.
Son! Son! Oh, there's some guy cool down yet! You need to give me the crowbar and the butter! Wait! No, look, that's definitely rule number two. Son! Ryu! I demanded you come back here as my father! As my father! As your father! I demanded you to come back here and help me out! Oh, man, I can't do this by myself. Where's the crowbar? I can't even reach the crowbar. Where's this crowbar? Ryu! Get the crowbar! Ryu!
What's wrong?
Nothing.
Yes, something's wrong.
No, it's not.
Come on, Mother knows.
No, you don't.
Tell Mother.
No.
Something's wrong.
No, it's not.
Come on.
No.
Come on.
You live in my house, which means you live under my rules. And when I say code 98, and you give me the butter, you're not supposed to give me this wooden thing. I mean a metal crowbar. A metal crowbar. No, this is Dennis anyway. I ain't gonna have no queer son in my house. Come on, where is he? Who is he? Come on. Look, I'm gonna have to drag you outside, and I'm gonna have to show you a real man made of. Come on, son.
No.
Come on, son. Teach you a real.
Dad, listen. Just wait here.
Wait here. Who do you think I am? The Queen of England?
This is Dennis. All right.
Where'd you get that boy?
I found it in the garage.
Listen here, you don't be messing with things you don't know why to mess with. Now you take that box of nothing and you put it back in the garage where it belongs. You do not touch it, you'll leave it there.
Dad, it's just a
back in the garage, son. I ain't got this, no chit chat. I told you this is my house, my rules. You go,
God, I hate you.
Is it the fact I gave you 2 pancakes instead of 3 this morning?
Earlier, yeah, but not anymore, no.
Tell your mom.
No.
Tell your mom.
No.
Tell your mom.
No.
Son, my mother was here right now. She'd be all, Rio! Don't you mess with me! You don't know what to mess with!
Grandma is here, Dad. You locked her in the attic.
Oh, yeah. How's it going, Ma?
It's going fine!
Keeping those rats away?
Yeah! I think we're bitten in the other day, though!
It's alright! Remember what Dad used to say? Suck it up and suck out!
Okay, son!
I think you should put that box back where you found it.
Look, I don't understand what is so bad about me carrying a box around. You don't let me have anything! Let me have this!
Like it's time you knew the story.
The story?
The story. That day your sweet, sweet mother passed away. Gosh, that day was the worst day of my life. Woke up on the wrong side of the bed and I knew something bad was gonna happen. And then the ostrich and the misplaced spoons. It was just all so sudden. It happened so fast. That day, just thinking about it now, still pains me. You know how much those cremation jars cost? A left arm! A left arm!
That's your right.
Don't interrupt my story, boy! Right, so we decided to, well, find whatever we could to cremate her because, I mean, even the cremation, I mean, I had to do it myself. I mean, that was one of the hardest things I'd do with all that petrol and all that hay. Man, that day was really tough. Anyway, we had to try and find something to put your mother's ashes in, and, well...
Mom?
Unless you tell me what's wrong, you'll get no pancakes, and you'll get these.
You have Mom inside a box?
Listen, son, you are young. We were poor. We had nothing. We had to milk your mother to sell milk on the street.
You see, this is why I hate you. This is why I hate this entire family.
Don't you be talking to me like that. Mom, no. It's all these homosexual thoughts going into his head. He can't even think straight.
Woo!
Don't even see what I did that mark! Damn, I need another beer.
Oh, he's over on me. I was playing Wobbly on Riku, and then Riku said, you can't be the banker. And I said, yes, I can be the banker because I have the money. And he said, no, you can't have the money because the game's mine. And I said, actually, it's my game. You stole it off me 3 weeks ago. And he said, yeah, but because it's been over 2 weeks, it's my game now. And I said, no, it's not. And he said, well, it doesn't matter because I'm going to be the dog anyway. And I said, I don't want you to be the dog. I want to be the dog. And then he took the dog and then he put it down his pants. And now I can't play the game.
Take a ride on your disco stick. Don't think too much, just bust that dick, cause I wanna take a ride on. Watch me, my brain playing off me, I can't think of this place I laid God off for you. Just like, take a ride on my disco. Ma! Can you get out again? Get back up there, you all! Professional boxer, 250 pounds right here. If you want me, come and get me. Break into my house, boy. I've been in there for 28 years, but I'm only 25. I know you behind here, boy. Don't you be trying to sneak up on me. Gotcha. What you doing down here, baby? Did I know your son put you there? Well, don't you fret your little face. I'll put you in my armchair, and you just sit there, relaxation, watch a bit of television, and everything will be absolutely dandy. I love my wife. She's so good at me.
Yeah, but now Rico's not gonna come over anymore.
Yeah, he'll be back. You know what he's like? It's like a boomerang on a bad smell. It just comes back and back and back and back.
Yeah, it does seem to come back a lot.
Yes.
Kind of like reruns of Friends.
Play a love game, love game. Do you want love? I want the flame.
The door.
And all these hot dogs mean? Play the beer. Fire! Honey, did that son do something? Wait, baby, why are you doing in the kitchen now? Baby, no, baby, no!
Who that?
Oh, is Riku's dad there?
Are you a communist?
No, I'm just looking for Riku's dad.
What? Riku's dad? I saw him 10 minutes ago! Oh, no, he's dead!
No, he's dad. Riku's dad.
He's mad? Oh, please. We're the perfect model of non-insane people. You're crazy.
No, for goodness sake. Dad, D-A-D.
What? A-I-D? He's got AIDS? When was this? Oh, no.
No, for goodness. Riku's father.
Oh, I see. Oh, him? He's at a truckers convention. Can I take a message for him?
Yeah, he needs to call me back. It's Sora's mum. It's about the boys.
Alright, bye, Cracker!
Perhaps I shouldn't be drinking this. It seems to have tomatoes in them, so I don't really get why it's... I really shouldn't drink this stuff anymore. My mom's right, it's really not good for me. It's probably not doing much for my mental health.
Look, it would hit my muscle. Jesus. Alright, son.
do with any of this.
That Mark's what? That Mark's sheet, they came from me. It was too quick. I tried to defend myself, but...
Where's Dennis now?
I don't know. Son, there's only one person that can reverse all of this. That's your grandmama. Now, if you go to the out there, there are keys. Get those keys. Then, it's the third one on the left, and want a little bit of a spot on it? Yeah. Take that one, and unlock it, and go speak to your grandma. Now, if you excuse me, I'm going to take a nap. God damn it. You're my soulmate again. You're just a little bit homosexual.
There's no thinking.
Look, Mom! It's right there! I'm wet! My mom! Can you just...
It's
a foul! Snapping it out!
Yes. Yes.
It's literally right there!
There isn't. I told you to stop having those sweet little bedtime, didn't I?
Yeah.
Alright.
It's probably just my imagination. Maybe Dennis is a box, so he can't really follow me. And Riku's not been here, so it can't be him putting it in places. And also, Riku can't magically escape from my bathroom. So maybe it's just because I keep having ketchup every night before bed or something. What do you think? No, you never say anything. Oh. He'll be gone tomorrow.
About coming over. It's very naughty.
Oh, God, I love it when you talk to me like that. But listen, not right now. It's about Dennis.
What, that white box thing?
Yeah, with the faces on it.
Sora's been going on about that all night. Like, he's been appearing in the bathroom.
Wait, Dennis is here?
Yes, he's had it all night.
Oh, God, we have to go get Sora. Sora! Sora! Dennis, under my bed, and I was sleeping, okay. And I had to turn, and I was sleeping.
Sora,
listen to me. This is much deeper than we ever thought it was, okay?
Mm-hmm.
You have to believe me when I tell you this.
Why?
Because it's true.
Okay.
Dennis is actually possessed by my dead mom's spirit.
That would explain why Dennis seems to hate me.
Yeah.
Your mom never liked me too much.
I know.
Your mom didn't like anyone too
no.
much. But especially me.
Yeah.
I could never figure out why.
And now I think she's trying to kill you after death.
Kill me? That's not good!
Now listen, I know that's not good, but there is someone who can put an end to all of this.
The Power Rangers?
No, not the Power Rangers.
The Ghostbusters.
They might be able to help, but no, not the Ghostbusters, Sora. What, the person we have to go find is...
Chuck Norris.
No, not Chuck Norris, Sora. Listen, the person who is able to help us in all of this is actually just my grandmother.
But she hates me too.
Yeah, I know.
Why do so many people from your family hate me?
I don't know. I like you.
Really?
Because you're my best friend.
Really? Aww.
Oh.
The turtle likes you too, by the way.
Okay.
Oh.
But anyway, we have to go see my grandmother.
Okay, where?
My house. Let's go.
Your house? Your house scares me.
Oh, Mom, I'm gonna go over to Riku's house because Dennis the Box is possessed by his mom's spirit and she hates me and she wants me to die, so we have to go see his grandmother so she can try and exorcise the box to remove the spirit, therefore making Dennis entirely safe to be around civilians again.
Oh, okay, well... Just be safe.
It's okay, I'll be back like in an hour or two.
Alright, see you later. Bye.
Okay, now just be really careful what you say around my grandmother.
We have to go up here.
Yeah, this is where she lives.
It's kind of really extremely scary.
I know. But just whatever you do, don't mention communism.
Or hippies, if I remember correctly.
Yeah, or hippies.
Maybe I just shouldn't speak at all.
No. Come on.
Okay.
We have to do this.
Why do I always get concerned in situations where your butt is near my face? I really, really don't think this is a good idea.
Shut
up. She knows what she's doing.
Okay.
Grandma? Grandma? Hey, Grandma!
Huh? Who there? Who there?
It's Riku.
Oh, Riku, my favorite grandbaby.
Your only grandson.
Still, you're my favorite.
And Ben Sora is here, too.
You remember Sora, yeah?
You've met me, like, 20, many, many times.
About 20 times, yeah.
Right, hello, Sora.
She doesn't remember who I am, Riku.
It doesn't matter. Listen, some weird stuff has been going on, and Dad said that you're the only person that can help us.
Oh! Way ahead of you, right there. Just give me a second. Just give me a second.
She's good.
I see aliens. Little aliens from outer space.
Organization, maybe?
They've taken the soul of NBA players.
Not the organization.
To play a basketball game against Bugs Bunny.
Bugs? Riku? Bugs?
Yeah, that's Space Jam.
It is? Then, what are you here for?
Okay, I found this box in the garage and... Well, I didn't know, but it had Mom's ashes in it, and she somehow possessed it, and now she's coming back to try and kill Sora.
Riku, give her the box.
Oh, yeah.
Don't get in there near me.
Alright, let me see what I can do here.
She is really good. You just watch. She knows, like, basically all black all magic. Right. Like,
whoa.
It's incredible.
Alright,
all right.
This. Alright, yeah, I've got the right thing. Alright. Right.
Just watch it. She knows.
There! Bad demon's gone!
Now, Riku, I'm no expert in some supernatural things, but I think your grandma just emptied your mom's ashes out in the hallway and then buried the box with the deodorant.
That is not what I did. I used this impulse exorcism remover to get the demons out.
I'm still standing by my my hypothesis in this situation. Because it smells like my mom.
Grandma, seriously, did you just empty my dead mom's ashes out into the corridor and then spray it with body spray?
Well, it may have appeared that way, but, hey, Riku, did I ever tell you about your grandpappy, Robert Riku Jr.? Look at him there. That was a picture of him back in Vietnam. He was such a man, and, you know, he was fighting them communist Vietnamese people, and, you know, him with his cigar, and he fought in, War of the Worlds, the Star Wars, the Star Trek, the Trek of the Trek, and other types of wars and the things, and, yeah, he was a great man, and I miss him. Why did he get taken away from me?
Riku.
Yeah?
I think it's about time we make our speedy exit.
That sounds good. See you, Grandma! Thanks for everything! I really thought that my grandma would have the answer. But no, Dennis is still possessed by my mom.
Yeah, I kind of noticed that when she tried to kill me again.
3 times.
4, actually. What? Yeah, when you were in the bathroom, 4 times.
Oh.
Yeah. 4.
Well, as much as it pains me to say this, it seems that the only way we're gonna end all of this is if we just... Or if we just destroy Dennis.
Destroy Dennis?
Yeah, destroy...
Well, like, actually destroy him? Like, break him into 1,000 tiny pieces?
Yeah.
Okay, there are several ways we can do this. Way number one involves fire.
Okay, have you been thinking this out already?
Yes. Way number two involves a very, very, very high building. Way number three involves wolves. Way number four involves hydrogen. Way number five involves acid. Way number six involves a lot of water. Way number seven... I can't remember what way number 7 was. Way number 8
well,
involves decomposition.
Well, it just needs to be something quick, painless, and effective.
Then we want way number 23.
What's way number 23? Mom, I really didn't know you for very long at all. But I still hate you for leaving me alone with Dad. Like, I hate you so much for doing that. But I just hope that wherever you are now, I hope that it's a better place than this, which is quite easy to achieve. So.
I like it here, so.
Do you want to say anything to my mom?
Ow!
Do you want to say anything to my mom or not?
Yeah, you didn't bring your son up very well. He hits people. And I look forward to running you over.
Hey, that's not cool. That's my mom.
Oh, it's a box. I don't care. I didn't want to run it over. Can I run it over now?
All right, let's run it over.
Okay, let's do it. Let's go. Come on. Aren't you gonna take the box?
Come on, Mom.
You know, if you have to have another dentist after this, I'm gonna be very displeased. If you fly away tonight.
Oh my god, Dennis, and he's still angry with you.
Now, if you do me a favor and you leave me lots of money in the comments so I can buy myself a real cow and not have to use some woman off the street to make my milk. You gonna do that now. But when I come see y'all, I'll give you a great big whooping of my... What we make, boy? We make steak. I'll give you a great big steak. And I'll, if you like it, I'll even let you touch my toned body. That's the way we roll in these joints. We don't care about money. We don't give people money and expect them to give something back. We give money because we're nice people. That's what we do.